Welcome back, or if it's your first time here, thank you for joining us. This week we have a whole new adventure for you, unlike any we've done before. Because this trip, Thomas is entirely on his own and brought me so much good footage, I was able to create a brand new series. We hope you enjoy part one and maybe even like and subscribe for more epic adventure.
Anchorage. Alaska's always pretty good about getting you to where you're going. I am flying solo on this trip, so it is just us. We are about an hour and a half delayed. We need to go see if Budget still has our ride. If you have to have an underground walkway, might as well add some auroras to it and make it a little tourist friendly. You can see details about the Anchorage airport at one of our other videos. Check it out. D315, bingo. This will be our chariot for the next couple of days while we go shopping for one that we can take home. All right, we're in the car and need to get my glasses on. Not only is it a sunny day and I need to look good, but these are prescriptions. It's actually illegal for me to drive without glasses or contacts or some sort of corrective vision. So anyway, we're off to go get this thing checked out by the budget people, make sure I'm not paying for other people's cracked windshields. We'll talk to you on the road. In Anchorage, about to go in and see if they've got some shoes in my size. You may ask, why don't you just buy shoes where you're from? Well, the answer to that is Juneau is a landlocked city of only 31,600 people, and that is not enough to attract enough businesses to bring in high quality products. And well, everybody in Juneau is size me, so surprise, surprise, they had one pair of shoes that would have worked, but nothing in my size. So we're in Anchorage, much bigger town. About half the population of the state lives here. So there's a good chance that they will have something in my size. Let's go check it out. All right, we are back in the car. Had to go through a couple different styles. Even in the big city, I'm size everybody. So it took a little bit, but got some new shoes. Gonna break them in. Now, I don't know if I said why I'm up here. I have a recurring appointment that I come to Anchorage quite often, and my old 2007 four-door Tundra finally just needed to move on to a new owner. So we sold that truck a couple of weeks ago, went shopping around Juneau, but just like my shoes, there's a limited supply.
I'm an SUV gal myself.
Oh, I do not want a little Kia.
No offense to little Kias.
Don't get that little blue car.
Going to spend $50,000 to $70,000 on something, you really want to just get something you like. So since I was already on my way up to Anchorage, figured I would go ahead and go car shopping up here in the big city rather than just settling for whatever the village had on hand. So that is the main purpose for this trip. Hopefully we buy a car. Hopefully I'm driving it back to Haines to catch the ferry from Haines, Alaska down to Juneau. Alita is not with me on this trip, so I'm probably gonna say a few things that Alita's gonna be like, you can't say that, but it's Thomas Takeover. Since Balcony Talk has been discontinued until the next cruise. So we will continue on with the Thomas Takeover here shortly. So stressful as it is, and I didn't even really have an idea of what kind of car we were going for. I just knew a few things that we wanted, and so it did take some time, but 8 hours of negotiation, and I finally signed on a it's a very nice rig. I think Alita will be happy with it, but unfortunately I will be picking it up tomorrow. So, still in the rental car for right now. I'm headed out to my aunt's house in Eagle River. Gonna stay the night there and then head back into Anchorage tomorrow morning when the dealership opens. And continue this vlog from a brand new... So, exciting stuff. Can't wait for tomorrow. Trying to get run over, trying to vlog. That darn Google Maps. This does not look like the Glen Highway. I mean, it's a beautiful day and all. And it's pretty nice around here, but where the heck's the highway go?